not do by sending his own son in the likeness of sinful flesh and for sin. He condemned